This is Empress Virgo of Empress Virgo Tarot, back again with another reading. This time it is a romantic love reading for Taurus, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus placements. For one of you guys happen to watch this time's love reading and it resonates with your particular situation, I appreciate all of you guys and the love and the support that you give to me and to the channel. It is much appreciated. And I hope you guys are doing well today or whenever you are watching this reading. We're going to start with Oracle cards and then we'll get into the Tarot, okay? If we need to clarify, I'll clarify. If I need to pull more oracles, I will, okay? So, okay. Dark male and work. Okay, so some of y'all might have missed somebody where you're working. Ooh, Lord. Ooh, baby. Okay, let's see. Spirit, what messages do you have for Taurus, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus placements for whenever they happen to watch this time of love reading? As always, guys, take only the messages that resonate with you in your particular situation. If the message doesn't apply to you in your particular situation, let it fly. I know that sounds redundant, but you'll be surprised. The energy you pick up on people. Okay. So, anyway. Wait. All right. Let's see. Oh, that was a little cut. Okay. All right. Let's see what we got here. Ice Queen. Okay. Interesting. Long distance. Okay. And young male. So, okay. Communication. This is somebody I work with. Either someone new has come from a long distance away to work with you guys, and y'all have met this person. But either you're the boss or they're your boss. Take it how it resonates. Okay. Interesting. Okay, let's see what Spirit has to say about this. Cause I already popped. Okay. Divine Holy Spirit, what additional messages do you have for Taurus, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus placements? Yeah, this is somebody coming from a long distance. There's a boat in the background. He's sitting in a car. So that's interesting. You might have moved new in. Into your time, fresh into your time, came to work, got a job where you work at. Maybe you're their boss or some. They're new to the company. Let's see here. Maybe you don't work directly with them, but it's someone who sees you as a predominant figure, like a supervisor, but not in their department. Or they see you as someone as an authority figure. Take it how it resonates. It should be interesting. Let's see here. Knight of Wands. Okay. Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. Yeah, they gonna be on you. Okay. Yep. Devil energy. Ace of Swords. Yes. Knight of Cups, Lord. The Magician. And the Queen of Cups. That's the ice queen in reverse. I'm just saying, even though it's Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio energy, that's a cold, frigid woman who has been through a lot. But it's not because she just, wants to be the itch. It's because she's been through a lot. She's possibly been through a divorce or is going through a divorce. Okay. High Priestess energy. That's Pisces, Libra, and Taurus energy. Okay. I say. Yeah, so it's something going on where you're going to be meeting someone new at your job or a place of business or whatever. This person is going to be really determined to get to know you, but you see the potential for a relationship with them, but you don't see them like that. They may be younger than you. For some of y'all going through a divorce right now, or possibly just recently divorced. Ice Queen and Justice here, okay? You just divorced or got out of a long-term relationship with somebody who was totally a karmic. There it is. I said it. That's the truth. Ace of Swords. For some of y'all have a hard time trusting. And when this young man, take it how it resonates, comes and approaches you at your job or place of business, you might meet them at your job, but they may not work with you. Or they may. That guy resonates. You like this. Like, what do you want? Basically, minding your own business. It's like you're living your best life and you're not open to it, to what they're trying to do. The magician energy, you don't know that you attracted this person to you for whatever reason. But you, it's like you kind of like them, but you don't want to be bothered. Let me see. Let me clarify. Queen of Cups energy. That's Cancer energy. Spirit, please clarify the Cancer energy for Taurus placement concerning this queen. Y'all, Two of Cups came out, but I'm putting that back in. Yeah, it's like you're not open to love. You don't want nothing to do with it. You just trying to, for some of y'all, I just heard recuperate from the last relationship you were in. Yeah, it might have been a long distance relationship that you were in that did not go right. Hierophant. Somebody want commitment with you, but you still trying to heal your heart. That was the Three of Swords in reverse. Look at that. Nine of Cups came back up on the bottom of the deck. It's like, I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm living my best life. I'm healing. I'm fine. Yeah, but somebody's coming. Ten of Cups behind it. And you don't expect them. Like I said, maybe. And look, let me show y'all something. Seven of Swords is in reverse. This is not a liar. This is not a cheater. But you just can't believe that while you're still healing and trying to get over whatever you just been through, that someone is coming and ready to commit. Yo. Well, that was quick. And I think that's what you're going to be thinking. Well, that was quick because the Chariot energy is very fast energy. It's very determined energy. And it's victorious energy. Somebody who has their mind set on what they want to do. And they could be approaching you like that and you looking like you've been through the storm and the rain. You dealt with somebody who was very, let's just say they were in touch with their shadow side. And it was a battle in dealing with the person that you were with in a past relationship. But this person is polar opposite, total opposite of that. Like I always tell you guys, you have to use your own discernment in determining who and what is right for you. Okay? So, that is all I have for Taurus, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus placements for your timeless romantic love reading. I hope you guys enjoyed the reading. If you did, give the video a thumbs up, share, subscribe, join our tribe, hit the notification bell, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.